Onko tätä vai lampaa?
Can't take any more. At least for now. I think you can help me.
I'd be happy to.
Hi there.
Yep.
What's Oka stock?
By yachts. That's the best time of a male's life.
Do you know it?
The village of B.
What?
Morags.
What?
Stay away from.
See?
Come back anytime.
Spotted upgrade coming up. Just what I needed. Ran out of storage.
Coming. One more. Just what I need.
I'm full. Come to Daddy. I hate giant alien spiders. not, it'll do.
Thank you. spotted me. Here they come.
Ran out of storage. I'm full.
space left.
It's a disaster. Maybe we should scare it away. Shoot at it or something.
Shooting? What's going on?
Ask Azan. Makes me sick just to talk about it.
There's a problem with the Galenta, sir.
Describe problem.
The Galenta is eating all the Moraks.
Every single one of them. It uses its trunk to suck them all in, leaving the treetops clean with nothing left to harvest.
Damn it. What's Doc saying about all the-
Help! Someone help me! Azan!
Protector, you're hurt! Who did this to you?
The others all reverted! The invaders! We came across a patrol! They're coming!
Azan, I need your team to cover the treetops.
Yes, sir!
More. Make sure everyone takes cover inside. Now!
I call a disaster.
It happened exactly as I foretold. Doc, you imbecile! You have brought this on us!
Hatso!
I don't want to hear more excuses! You are not welcome in Emiya! I sentence you to exile!
Wait! Doc is not responsible for the attack. You are! I call for the election!
How dare you! I am your chief!
A true chief would never lead a patrol of reverting machines to our village! I have a witness who saw you, Hatso!
Traitor! You are banished from here!
I will stay and become the new chief of Emiya.
Ah, instead of protecting your village against the invaders, you shot at the Galenta to scare it away. I saw it with my own eyes.
Lukai, where is my daughter? I don't see her anywhere. Oh my god. Did the invaders?
Calm down, Doc. I'm sure she's fine. Leave them to their political quarrel. Let's split up and find her. That's the Galenta's rumblings. If I can hear it, it must be close. What's up, Moore?
No one as valuable as Doc.
Are you worried about the Galenta growing up?
Growing up? Have you seen the size of that thing? Can you imagine the size of her stomach at this point?
Why would I?
Don't bother. I already calculated the number of Morags it will take to fill it.
How many?
All of them! I'm ruined. Amiya is ruined.
What's Doc doing about it?
A baby has got to eat, he says. He tells me he isn't asking for more. More. Always more. If the situation doesn't change, you think?
All right. So Doc's back at work, huh?
Yes. What?
Yeah.
Doc?
No.
Yeah.
Doc,
he need.
How about me?
What's the...
What am...
As in...
Oh.
He's not...
Thanks.
Tell the...
Thanks for your help, Greg.
I did it!
You still haven't told me what happened in Procriana.
Ask the Dolatai Guardians. They know. No.
Chief Hatzo.
That's right. I should never have allowed you to do that.
Hatzo, that...
Extreme.
Have you seen...
Go away.
Well...
Get...
And... Hey there. Any good...
The doubt...
Ulukai! What in the yachts? How did all these Moraks end up here?
Wait here. Here you are. Doc, I found her. She's just... eating something. All right, Galanta, let's keep it moving. Okay, let's do this.
Let's get a Galantra away. To protect her.
Oh, cut the zort, Mor. You saw an opportunity to get rid of her and save your precious Morags, so you took it.
Maybe, but at least I didn't put the whole village at risk to get rid of the goddamn creature. That's what you did. Amir's in danger as long as you lead it. Now let's have the citizens decide who should be the chief. Traitor.
Traitor yourself.
Hey, why don't you two cut it out? While you're wasting your saliva blaming each other, someone actually found a solution to your problem.
How are you still here? You are Emir's problem. We were perfectly fine before you showed up. I banish you.
You have no right, Hatzo. The election is not over. Let him speak. I want to hear about what... Huh?
Look! The monster is back!
There's someone on her back. It looks like someone's riding her. Doc?
Look! It's Doc! Doc is riding the Galantra! Whoa!
Now, be a good girl. Show them what you can do.
I wouldn't stay there if I were you!
What is...
By the yards! This is so disgusting!
Beautiful! Well done, girl. Well done. Now let's swipe more Morags for the harvest! Go!
These Morags are perfectly intact.
The Galantra was not eating the Morags.
No, she was storing them. And Doc found a plant that you guys can use to have the Galantra, return them.
Doc saved the harvest!
The Galantra saved Emir!
Vote for Doc!
Doc is our new chief! Vote for Doc!
Vote for... Wait, what? What did you just say?
I'm sorry. You were right. I was wrong. I will accept whatever punishment my leader gives me.
What you did was wrong, Mor. But to err is to lie. I accept your apologies, my friend. I'm happy you didn't hurt my baby.
Speaking of hurting, enjoy your new title while it lasts, idiot. There will be more attacks. More Talans will bleed when they realize what a fool you are and beg me to fix your mess. I will be here.
No, you won't. Hatzo, as the new leader of Emir, I, Doc, son of Casimir and mother of the Galantra, sentence you to exile.
You will leave Amiya, never to return.
May the Yards have mercy on you. Now go, and don't look back.
You are making a terrible mistake. The Yards haven't spoken their last word yet. Don't come crying to me when the invaders wreak their vengeance upon you.
What's up, Moore? Find any new climbers?
No one as valuable as Doc.
I have a bad feeling about Hatso. Is he a sore loser?
He chose exile. Not out of dignity, but out of fear. He knows the invaders will return here with force. But I have known Hatso for many moons. He'll be back with a vengeance.
What about you? No hard feelings? You wanted to become a chief.
Ah. All I ever wanted was respect for my social class. Doc comes from the treetops, just like I did. He gave me new responsibilities. He has all my support.
New responsibilities?
Doc has tasked me with the breeding of Quark, the vomiting plant. My people have started to grow it in the treetops so that Galenta has easy access to it. However, there are complications.
What's the problem?
Quark lasts for many cycles, but it only grows during the rainy season. If we want to accelerate its development now, we need more water.
I don't remember the last time it rained in this dimension, so what's plan B?
Azan captured a Venelope and tried to teach it to suck water from the lakes and spray it on the plants. But Venelopes are wild, and Azan is no tamer. He kept threatening the animal with his bow.
I wouldn't have fared any better.
Yeah, well, the Venelope's gone now. Azan shut it, and it blew away.
Can't you get an expert to tame the damn birds?
To tame a Venelope, you need one. Many moons of practice. And two, a Venelope. Venelopes are very rare in the meal. Azan only caught one by mistake. He was aiming at something else to eat.
When I was a kid, I taught our parrot to imitate the sound of the doorbell. It drove my mom nuts. That's the limit of my bird trainings.
Sapa's been quite successful at training their venelopes to fish. The tamer there could teach them how to water out of things. Zorkas won't be an issue if you can strike us a deal.
When could...
The Zork...
Can't a man... Doc only had...
I know.
Get... I'm sorry I didn't tell you about the Tuan House. We couldn't risk you freaking out.
It's okay. I'm sorry that I don't have a trunk, but it might also be that trunks are overrated when the tongue of a Tuan Ha can do the same job. I have a tongue. I could help.
Don't even think about it.
Okay.
The village won't survive another attack if I'm not around.
I know. I cannot ask you to stay here. I'll ask Azan to train more protectors.
Azan's bow can't do much against the invaders, I'm afraid.
What are you suggesting, my friend?
I don't know. Maybe the Dalatai Guardians can help secure the village if they have access to proper weapons. You're the leader now. It's your call.
I am not a coward like Hatso. We will...
Amiya is...
The village...
Are you kidding me?
They're children, Ulukai.
The same...
To lead...
Is...
Look again...
What do you want? Azan knows how to handle a few more wings. Be cool.
I will not be cool!
Okay. Your girl is taking care of the harvest all by herself?
I told you to...
Yeah, I...
End your worries, Ulukai.
They have enough firepower to raise this place to the ground. What do you think will happen?
I don't...
You're Galen.
Yes.
Is more...
I...
All right.
It is... Of course.
Azan, can I talk to you?
Tell me where to sh-
Moore says to quit the Vantalope taming gig. I will be back with a proper tamer.
Affirmative.
Doc?
Understood.
Whatever.
I'm...
On?
Let's...
Did you run out of space?